Thank you very much, and I'm very pleased to be here today to explain how we work in our partnership across Adisseo-Novozymes and also to reinforce and show this great new data that we can present. So the Adisseo-Novozymes partnership was announced back in 2015, and it's a combination of two world-leading companies, Adisseo being a global leader within feed additives and animal science, and Novozymes being a leader within biological solutions. And we set out together to jointly find bacillus probiotic solutions that can be added into feed and help solve customers' needs across swine and poultry. And how do we actually work in the partnership? Across the last 4 years, we have already had a long journey together of actually developing and launching Alterion across the world. First in 2016, we launched in the US and a number of Asia Pacific countries, and then followed a global rollout, and we've been dedicated actually to make sure that Alterion became available in all regions. In 2018, we had the EFSA registration and EU launch, and last year we concluded with registration in Canada and also Japan. So throughout those 4 years, we've been at the same time dedicated to understand more about how the product actually works. So in-depth understanding of mode of action, as you have just seen explained by two of our key scientists. Among other, we have a very unique formulation of the product, which was also granted an award at SPAS in France in 2018. And furthermore, today we stand here and can show for the first time ever the scientific documentation that the product actually germinates inside the birds. And how do we then work in the partnership? Going back one slide. So this partnership is defined by the complementarity of our capabilities and also on the way we actually jointly use our strengths and forces. So first of all, before setting out to a journey of developing a new probiotic, we sit down and say, okay, what are really the customer needs and challenges, and how can we cater to that? How can we find a product that will fulfill those challenges? So we define what we call a selection of screening criteria and decide how to look for this new probiotic strain. Then we go into the big strain collection Novozymes has and start looking at which of these strains fulfill some of these success criteria. Then on a parallel activity, these strains are then tested both in vitro assays, but most importantly also in vivo assays inside birds, both at the research facilities and then afterwards out in the regions in real commercial settings. Adisseo is responsible for this part. Then of course comes a long and very important part of developing probiotics. This is looking into both the safety and the toxicity and making sure that this product is of course fulfilling all demands across the world. Furthermore, in Novozymes, we have state-of-the-art knowledge around how to formulate a bacillus probiotic so that it actually remains stable inside feed all the way out to the customers. Then there's a global registration process going on that is handled by Adisseo. And finally, Novozymes takes care of upscaling the product from lab scale all the way into commercial large-scale production. This takes place in our site in Salem, Virginia, in the US. Then we go into the part which is called marketing and sales. This is part of what we're doing here today. So this is, of course, our commercialization partner that's mainly responsible for that, Adisseo. But we support that in any way we can. Therefore, we do things together. And finally, the large part of actually supporting customers out in the regions, questions, research to be done, extra analysis, competitor comparison, things like that. We do that jointly across our laboratories in Novozymes in Denmark, in China, and in the US, and Adisseo, there are different labs, among other in France. So jointly, we definitely work together to cater to those customer questions. So I was very pleased to be here today and look forward to receiving any questions or comments the following days. Thank you very much.